I'm more naturally an alto. I have a lower voice, but I experiment with the top part of my voice.